Various financial industries strive to create standards of excellence through accreditation programs. When choosing a financial advisor, here are some designations you should look for. A CFP is a certified financial planner who must pass stringent standards for education, examination, experience, and ethics while providing financial planning to clients. A CHFC is a chartered financial consultant and is very similar to the CFP, except it does not require a comprehensive board examination. A CLU is a chartered life underwriter. This is the most respected insurance designation for agents who specialize in life insurance and estate planning. A CPA is a certified public accountant who has passed required college courses and has a bachelor's degree. In addition, they have passed a 19-hour, two-day exam. Their focus is taxes, auditing, and bookkeeping. A CFA is a chartered financial analyst who has passed a rigorous course of study. Their focus is investment analysis and portfolio management. There are many new designations that have developed recently, but most are not as rigorously tested as CFP and CPA. Designations are an important part of your selection process. Always choose someone who understands your situation and focuses on providing for your needs. Ask us about our experience and our methodology to provide for your needs today.